many black cats are there? This is known as Welsh gobbledygook. Where we're starting and catching our train in Portmad. We don't have an engine yet, so maybe somebody's gonna have to push it. Hooking up our engine. So, Trent, how are you enjoying your train ride?
It's been uneventful so far.
What are you seeing?
Grass, early trees.
and a tunnel every so often?
Yeah, a small tunnel. The mountains.
The mountains, yeah.
Yeah.
No cows or sheep?
I don't know what Heather looks like.
Not here.
Not yet.
There's a quarry.
Trent's learning how to make slate shingles. You're going to make shingles, Trent?
Wet.
You gotta keep them wet, yeah.
This is custard. Now we have, as you can see, this is
our orange hostess with the mostest. And there's our host.
Just help yourself.
Thank God, she doesn't.
You can talk because I got it on video.
Oh, okay.
This is the guys hanging out in the kitchen.
I didn't get this clean enough.
Oh, okay.
There's a little spot right here.
All right.
I wish I was.
Thank you. railway that we have in Britain on any railway line. And it was built as a spiral to give height. If you go to Switzerland, they're really common, these sort of spiral bits of railway lines. But basically, you can...